Welcome back to the Transformers Devastation gameplay, dogs and nuggets. And we got some Insecticon lightning bugs coming in. Wow. They're super terraforming Earth in like a day. Is that the moon? Autobot time. Stay away from the lightning.
There's an overdrive, and it's powering the Insecticons. We've got to find a way to shut it down.
Why don't you just shoot it? Throw a missile in there.
The Warbuster is distorting it. Shoddy Constructicon repair has failed. The leak is causing a gravitational anomaly that's sucking us in.
What?
Got to roll for it.
Oh. Okay, well, that's what I didn't expect. Okay, this is ridiculous. Wow. It is so windy. No. Okay, this might be the most frustrating level I think I've ever played. Golly, are you kidding me? Why would they design just a level where you fight the wind? Oh, of course. Well, look forward to me dying a million times. Oh, I didn't even die yet. Technically, I have not died. They keep replacing. All right. Oh, we made it at least this far. Watch out for that thing. It's probably gonna come and destroy me. Oh, yep. Well, let's retry that. That was bull. This is bull. This game is very frustrating. I thought it was gonna be more like fun and hack and slash and dumb Decepticons and whatnot. But this is actually very challenging, some of this stuff. Some of these boss battles are incredibly challenging. As you have seen me die a million times. Okay. Now I'm pretty good at that first part. Right, let's not go right up the middle. Go up the side. Well, put it in the overdrive, Optimus. Oh my. Where do I go? Oh boy. Yeah, I made it. Wow, give me an A.
Optimus, the core is going critical. It's gonna keep on pumping out more.
What, you think?
Planetary extinction. No one escapes.
Oh boy.
The Insecticons and the Plasma Core are but two of three components.
The Ferrotaxis!
Though it contains much of our lost culture, destroying it could save Earth.
Megatron has Ferrotaxi!
Intrusion detected. Activating security system.
Sound waves controlling the security? That is not good.
Of course. Nah, we're alright. I don't mind big sound wave controlling it. Oh, well, this I do mind. This looks pretty crazy. Oh, not as crazy as I thought it would be. Pretty cool, though. Alright, that was pretty simp. There we go. Oh! Are you kidding me?! That is so cheap. That was the cheapest of cheap right there. Who puts a little gap right there? Somebody just wants to troll you. Down there. I saw something down there. But I can't fly, so I'll never be able to find out. Yeah, now there's a little gap there. Don't want to die there. Ridiculous. You crazy, crazy developers. Sup, dudes? Boom. Wow, where? Oh. A bit of health over here. Try to bring out the sword. Boy, it is definitely worth that fool. Yeah, get some. Urgh. Oh, you can't hit me. You can't hit me, dude. Yeah, you still can't hit me. You're dead. Melee rare. Give me that. What's in there? This guy's packing a huge punch for me in such little damn bugs. Bug. Oh, what are you doing, dude? You alright? Yeah, you're not. Dead. Cryosword time. Get some. Refill on that stuff. Health, I'm doing alright. Alright, let's try and get through this next security checkpoint. There, I'll just shoot you out of this guy. You're just futzing around. Oh, now we got more bombshells. Ah, that guy's gonna explode. Yep. No! Ooh, Herc Dog. Hey, where's this bombshell? Oh, he's not there. Good. Good. I don't want to see him anyways. Fool. Oh. There. You're dead. How do you like them apples? Applesauce, brah. What's this? I don't want to play a side mission. We're going through the main mish. We'll go back to the side missions if need be. My old nemesis, the wall. There we go. Made it. Well, you're going to be allowed to. Melee uncommon, inventory 2. Give me some health. A little bit of health there. Not much. We'll take it though, because we're going to be battling a big sphere with an eyeball. Nope, never mind, it ran. Weird. What do you want me to do about it?
That's our only way to the Ferrotaxis. Somebody check the control panel.
Haha, what's up, boys? You could have checked it, Bumblebee. Let this thing explode and just, like, take out my entire team. Game over. Autobots lose.
Leave it to me.
Just picking at it with toothpicks.
Begin attack. Phase 1.
Okay.
It appears we have company.
Get some. Knock him out. Yeah, what are you gonna do now, brah? You're dead. This sword, I need to use this sword a little bit more. Ooh. Oh, need some ammo. Wow, okay. There. Take that to heart, brah. Oops, I just shot my own guy. Oops. Oh, it's a claw? Okay, what? Nice entrance. Come on, get out, bust out of it. Oh. Boom. Come here, damn grasshopper. See ya. Boom! Yeah! That's a good combo right there. Gonna roll up on him. Alright, here. I'll help you out. Okay, how are you supposed to do a charge rush on this guy? How are you supposed to do a charge rush up there? Boom! Alright, I guess that's how you're supposed to do it. Are you kidding me? This might be the most annoying guy in the world. There. Send him to the... Uh-oh. More stuff. Can we just destroy that claw?
Destroy it. Hurry.
Oh, yeah. Now they get it. Fire! Fire out will! There we go. Claw down. Okay, what's this coming in? Seeker. Wheeljack. No, Wheeljack. Wheeljack, no.
Protect Wheeljack. Leave the claw to me.
Oh. Yeah. Leave the claw to me. Where's the claw? Going after it. Got one. Claw time. Can't see. Claw down. Oh, yeah. Stay away from my friends. Oh, you're glitching out, brah. Oh, yeah, you are glitching out. You in trouble? Yeah, you're in trouble. You're in a world of trouble. Alright, I'm gonna go up here and grab this stuff. Whew! That was a battle and a half. Minus the half, of course. Come on, up. Because I gotta be the one to search the lift. A C? Nah, I think that was A. That was A material for sure. Oh, wow. Alright, sword time. Okay, yeah, that's real clutch. It's not like I can fall off the map at any time here. Boom! Getting comboed. Getting wombo comboed. Oh no! I fell off the map again! What did I get? Oh, how did I fall off the map there? Come on, you grasshopper. Don't throw me off the map. Thank you. Oh my gosh, another wave. Holy cow, this is just insane. Fine, I'm gonna do this. See ya. Stats up. Oh boy, it's another claw. Am I supposed to hit? Get off my Pharaoh taxi! Come on, are you kidding me? Damn robo arm. Come on, work it. Work it, come on. There we. Oh, come on, what's hitting me? This thing's hitting me while it's attached? Oh boy. There we go, I see. It does like a little shimmy move. Well, I'm gonna beat you, Robo Arm. That's what I'm talking about. Do I get blasted? Yes, you do. That's a B. Holy cow. I love how I'm just like surfing with that thing. Oh yeah. That made it look so easy. Game's easy. Okay. Now I just... Oh, dear. Ah, another side mission. We'll do those later, maybe. I'll do main mission first. Let's move on up here.
Send the sentry bot to stop them.
Moving sentry bot to attack mode.
Yeah, throw in attack mode. Bring it. Got a little present for him. Where do I go? It's no matter. We'll take the long way home. Wah, boom. So where's my canister? Oh man, I'm sure this thing's gonna be incredibly lame to deal with. Great, I'm out of ammo. Urgh. What's up, brah? Whoa. What? Oh, it opens up little holes in the floor. That's your clutch. Oh, I could reach it. Sword time. Uh-oh, I'm hit. Come on, get it. Got it. Sentry bot down. That's another B rank. What's up, B-Rai? B-Roni? Another side mission. They're throwing up a lot of side missions at me. We're going for the main mish, though. So we got here. That didn't do anything. Oh, this is great. I have no ammo. What's up, brah? You in trouble? Okay, pick a target. You missed me with your kick. Why do you not pick a target? You're in trouble, little grasshopper fool. Who else wants a taste? And I, but that was sad. Yeah, I found like a little container. Hoya! Boom. I see a little bit of health, a little bit of ammo. All right, we're good. We're good to go. Head south. Stop auto-focusing on the opponents. I need to get there without dying. Full ground soldier. Oh, you can't hit what you can't see. Ow. Fine, I'll trip you. You're done. See ya. So, brony. C? I was at a C. You supposed to do that in like 30 seconds? Come on. Come on. Ooh, we got one of these bad boys. Alright, yeah, I think we'll end it here. I'm gonna go into the arc and do some stuff, so I hope you enjoyed. Remember to like the video. Hit that subscribe button and also comment and tell me what you do like besides Optimus's cool body. Yeah, he's been working out. He's been working out a lot. We'll see you next time.